She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Short to be wearing ugly clothes. Flowers, trees, and buildings enlines the shirts of those too unoriginal to think for themselves. We bring soul to the sisters, revolution to the nation. Have killers be the roses that they bring to their ladies. Too many haters, not enough love.
So, what's the definition of a hater?
Haters attempt to steal your light in hopes to ignite a fire they are missing inside. Ha! They want to be like us, creative, original, innovators. But we just send them all our love.
We don't have time for them haters.
Amber Rose owns 13 of those.
Fun fact.
And Rihanna wears her own clothes.
Yes, sir.
So to recap, we be the soul sisters, hype killers, roses for the ladies. Bring more love to the...
Hold up. We ain't gotta mention them haters.
Gold chains, matching grills, 24s in the dirty south. Steady mobbing in Louisville. Watch what we about.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Old National got the skanks. Everybody, you know what I'm saying? Well, it's the M.I. Cricket letter. Ain't no one better. And when I'm on the microphone, you best to wear your sweater, cause I'm cooler than the polar bear's toenails. Oh, hell, there he go again. Talking that bend corners like I was a curve. I struck a nerve, and now you're about to see the Southern flagger serve. I heard it's not where you from, but where you pay rent. Then I heard it's not what you make, but how much you spend. You got me bent like elbows, amongst other things, but I'm not worried. Cause when we set up in the party, like I'm out, you scurry. So go get your time box and your sack of nickels. It tickles to see you try to be like Mr. Pickles. Daddy Fat Sacks, B-I-G-B-O-I is that same mother to them knuckles to your eye. And I try to warn you not to test, but you don't listen. Giving a shout out to my Uncle Donnell, locked up in prison.
Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if they like fish and grits and all that pimp sh- everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl. Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if they like fish and grits and all that pimp sh- everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, girl.
To make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful, otherwise you will threaten the man. Because I am female, I'm expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. Now, marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, which I think can be a good thing, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminist, a person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of the sexes.
You wake up, housed up, round round in it, blossom on it. This diamond, my diamond. This rock, my rock. I woke up like this. I woke up like this. We flawless. Ladies, tell them I woke up like this. I woke up like this. We flawless. Ladies, tell them say.
Just tell me how it's looking, babe.
I do this all for you, babe.
like liquor. Don't say all on his mouth like